For those who want to download the worksheet in these next examples, go to the frugalcomputerguy.com, video tutorials, and then office spreadsheet. And down at the bottom of that page, I will have the link to download those ODS spreadsheets. If we want to sort in two columns, maybe by group, then by last name, we have to do it kind of backwards. We would have to sort by last name, so I'll click on last name, sort. Then I click on the grouping and sort that. So here we can see that our group A is A, J, M, M, R, W. Then the group B starts with A again. So we have to kind of do that backwards when we want to sort that way. Up in our toolbar data, I'm clicked on the in our area that we want to sort, and I click data sort. Here, one thing I want to mention is options. These range contains column labels. That means those headers. If we did not have headers, we'd just uncheck that. But since we do, we want to have that checked. Then we want to do it first by group, then by last name. And I both in ascending order. When I click this, we see that group A, and we have Brown, Jackson, Martin, all the way down to B, where it starts with the A's again. We showed how to sort by clicking a name in that column and then clicking on the sort A to Z. But what if we want them in a random order? So to do that, I'll give this one a title R&D. And what I'm going to have is equals R-A-N-D. And what this does is gives a number between 0 and 1. Now when I copy this and I'm going to paste it alongside all of these, and it creates a random number. Now when I click this column and then click the sort, it's going to create a new random number and then sort it in that order. So when I click sort ascending, now the names are just in a random order. And I can click the sort again, and they're in another random order. And then to put them back in order, I just click on the sort A to Z with the active cell in the last name. So that's a quick way to randomize a list.